Hello students, in my previous video I have discussed about terminal velocity. What is terminal velocity when in free fall object against weight there is a opposing force which is called opposing force or resistive force is called air resistance which balances the weight. When these two forces interact with each other after some time both forces becomes equal, so object moves with a constant speed and this constant speed is called terminal velocity. Now we discuss this point, this concept. When an object, for example this paratrooper, starts falling from a helicopter, you will see its weight will apply downward. When it moves downward, whole weight will apply downward. Against this weight, a very small air resistance will apply on it. Initially, when parachutist jump, so this resistive force will be very small. But after some time, this force, resistive force or air resistance increases. And this increases force will be equal to weight. Air resistance, this force will be equal to weight. So object reaches a terminal velocity. After this terminal velocity, parachutist will fall continuously and it opens a parachute. When he opens the parachute, so this air resistance will be higher, it will be very high and weight will become less, so it will move upward, it will move upward. When it will move upward, weight will continuously affect on it, so both forces will become equal. Second time both forces will become equal, but this time when it reaches to a terminal velocity, this value of terminal velocity will be very minimum. Without parachute, value of terminal velocity will be very high, but this time terminal velocity will be very less, very less speed it will fall on ground. So you can see in graph, first terminal velocity speed is constant, but this value is very high. If with this velocity it is that object or parachutist fall on ground, it will be very dangerous because this constant value of this constant speed is very high. But this time when he opens the parachute, this value of this terminal velocity will be very minimum. So it will smoothly fall on ground. Thank you very much.